Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? It's not our problem, that's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment.
Oiga, entonces nunca ha trabajado en el complejo. Nada, solo aquí en los muelles.
Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. Remember, if you come across a disguise, do not push your luck. It will buy you time, but if a guard looks carefully, he will see through it. And do not try to fool a Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their soldiers. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. Checkpoint. No need to stress. If you move quickly, the uniform should work. open checkpoint nearly at the compound now. So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head and do not...
Control. Un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos.
Hold up. Let's take a look at you.
Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Voy a dejar pasar.
Clear. Go on. Go on.
Thank you.
Just club bien. Careful out there. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself.
All goes well.